Hi everybody. The increasing need for food leads people to new agricultural techniques and technologies. There are many methods to increase sustainability in agriculture. Here we will talk about this in the video. Let's see together what the result is when farming is done without soil. Please like and subscribe the video. Hydroponic cabbage and lettuce growing. The system is a closed growing system on deep water. Hydroponics focuses on short cycle crops that can be grown on deep water, like herbs, cabbage, and lettuce. The cups are placed in a staggered pattern, which results in a 10% higher occupation per float. The hydroponic float is designed in plastic, which makes it easy to clean. The floats will float on the water, which makes it easy to transport them with minimal effort. When the product is ready to be harvested, it is automatically transported to the central packing line in the harvest area. The system enables production in a safe and controlled environment. So what do you think about it? Write in the comments. Aeroponic potato growing technology. One of the techniques that started to be applied in soilless agriculture is the aeroponic production system. Applications for aeroponic potato production are becoming increasingly common in the world, especially in China, Korea, and India. Aeroponic potato production is a system that is generally applied in the form of fogging in an environment without light. Aeroponic potato production is said to be much more advantageous in some ways compared to classical methods. Also, this potato can become very popular because it can be produced every day of the year. Fresh forage growing. This system produces high-energy fresh feed on a commercial scale at the touch of a button. Also an advantage is it doesn't need any soil at all. Growing indoors provides excellent growing conditions and allows plants to go from seed to nutrition in just 6 days using less water and zero pesticides. This system is very useful for farmers with cattle and sheep. It is also low in cost. Hydroponic tomato growing. Let's see how tomatoes are grown by the hydroponic method in high-tech greenhouses. Grodan is absolutely ideal for tomato growers who want to realize a generative or vegetative crop response through targeted control. The hydrophilic fiber structure enables the slab to absorb water more easily. The wide control range and evenly distributed water content provide a healthier root system and extra strength. Grodan sheet is the ideal solution for tomato cultivation.